what game design gives you is it makes you mentally very nimble. The most creative people, you know, they seem weird. Not so much because I think they probably fell out of the chute with something wrong with them, but in writing compensation algorithms to be able to deal with real life, they either didn't do other things or they just bypassed things the regular people do.